Hi, this is Greg, SLR Mobile Homes. We're here in King's Manor. This is an all-age family community. This home is listed by me. There's my name and number. Tap on the headline, everything will drop down. It's listed for $115,000. This is a very big, very, very big two-bedroom, three-bath. The built-on addition in the front has been turned into an efficiency apartment. I'm pausing here right now to show you the split system air conditioners. They have one in each room going through the home. You see four split systems. Nice landscaping. This is an all-age family park. You've got a really nice long carport here. Probably fits about three cars. We're gonna start at this part of the home. I really need to emphasize this. Watch it, Bubba, trying to sell this place. This is what's the Florida room? And what they did with this is closed it off. So technically speaking, I can't call it a bedroom because there's no closet. But they rent this out. Oops, there I am. Here, let's zoom around this thing. Got a refrigerator, microwave, air fryer, little stove there. They basically turned it into an efficiency apartment. And they rent it out and it covers their lot rent. Very cool. This tile, it's also featured in the main part of the house. There's where they closed it off at. You can tell you used to be able to walk in here through there, and this would be your Florida room. Then they built this over here. You have a bathroom here. Walk-in shower. Come over here. It's very cool. So you can do what you want with this. You can make a part of the home. You can put a door there and turn this into a regular bedroom, open it back up, make it a Florida room, or utilize it and keep it as part of keep a renter in here and help you with the lot rent and stuff. But the whole, here, let me get this for you. Pretty cool. So let's go back out this way. There's the pup that's barking at me. Sell the place, Greg, I need a new house. We come down here, and this is the main part of the home. Come in here. Once again, you have the tile floors. You walk in here, you're basically in a utility room. You have some storage there. Nice closet here. And your washer and dryer right here. Like I said, this is a big home. Measures 24 by 60. Excuse me. Very well taken care of. Big, spacious. I love it. Here, let me step back here and do this again for you. There's your living room. And there's your first, I didn't show you in the efficiency apartment over there. There is a split system. You see it here in the living room. That's your air conditioner. Split systems throughout. You can set it however you want it in each different room, whatever comfort level you want in any particular room. Four ceiling fans. Love the floor. Here you go. dining room.
This is a big room.
Pitched ceilings. The home is 1990. Makes it newer compared to most of the homes around here. Got a built-in china closet. Swing around to the kitchen. Plenty of cabinets. Lots of work area. Nice big counter. You can do some serious food prep there. I like these right here. You don't see these often, but they're cool when you do. Open up more storage in there for you. This is your kitchen. Then we come back here. I'm going to take you to the main bedroom first. I don't believe this is laminate. It's very thick. It's more like hardwood. It's very solid, very thick. Here's your split system. You have nice big walk-in closets. In both bedrooms, actually. Gonna swing around here. I left the doors open. I'm gonna get back here for you. This is a really big main bedroom. As we come into the bathroom, newly installed, brand new jacuzzi. Very nice. Step back here. Shower and another toilet. See how the ceilings are pitched throughout. You've got crown molding going around the top. This home is very, 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 very solid. Great floors, really comfortable, nice and bright. Personally, that's how I like it. You got a walk-in closet here, your linen closet. And you've got this bedroom here. This second bedroom, once again, a ceiling fan, nice high ceilings. Come in here. Tons of shoes. Obviously the daughter's room. No joke. Oh. And another big walk-in closet. Just tons of room in here. Step back, come back here. There's your split system for this room. That one's set at 76. The living room I noticed was 71. Makes it really efficient to run the air conditioner. Nice big bedrooms, both of them. This is the second bedroom, not the main bedroom, and it's still really nice and spacey. I like it. But this is it. For the main house. I'm gonna take you back out here where the pup is. He's sitting over there waiting for a buyer. And then you come back here. Oops. Got a barbecue. Really cool patio space here. Got a shed there. He's got it filled up, so I'm done. It's in good shape, but there's the old AC unit. Personally, I would remove that unit to stick with the split systems. Both units actually work. The guy was smart though. He knew putting in those split units. makes it more efficient. So that's what he did. See how they run up the side there. This is the next one house. Like I said, it's listed at 115. That's your water heater there, I believe. Let's see if I can get a poke inside this shed. Yeah, more storage. He's got it filled up, but you get the point. But this is it. Like I said, all age family park. Great home. You've got the main home. You've got the built on closed in that you can rent out. Or like I said, you can reopen it. It's a nice home, people. Listed for $115,000. Really want to get this sold as soon as possible. This is Greg, SLR Mobile Homes. As always, thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can see all my videos when they pop up. Cool home. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.